Jersey. This year we have three awards to present here, and then we'll go back and separate and go again. We have the first award of the year goes to our offensive player of the year. This young man was voted to the first team all-conference for the Northeastern Coastal Conference. He led our team in assists with 7 assists. He was our number 2 scorer with 10 goals, only 2 goals fewer than our leading scorer. The key to his goals were that they were game changers. They were the goals that changed the flow of the game, changed the momentum of the game, and changed the entire play of our team at the time. Putting a goal in against a lighter team is difficult to do, but putting in that first goal in a playoff game is significant for a team. He was frequently double-teamed by other teams, and we would have to shift positions and get creative because of his threat in the upfield and forward, pushing forward. He could also recover and play just about anywhere that we needed him. And no doubt, he brought intensity and effort to practice and to games daily. So our offensive player of the year goes to Michael Stumm.